Before we had doorbells that were 100% electronic, did houses have real bells right outside their door? So the old-fashioned people who always wore suits and top hats walk up to their front door, pull out their sword chains, and ring the bell to announce their arrival? Because if that's true, why don't we still do that? That is way cooler.